Hello. Welcome to Shaun Academy. Today in this video we're going to learn how to start a paintball business. My name is James and I will be your business consultant in this video. Now, before we start your paintball business, let's take a closer look at what goes into starting one and how we can make yours profitable. Paintball businesses provide at least three income streams. A paintball field earns money from player equipment rentals and playing time. Increase your field income by offering paintball coaching services to new players or those who haven't played in a while. Create a professional website with coaching presentation videos to help you grow your coaching business. Make use of your website to create a thrilling picture of your paintball field operation. Consider online paintball equipment sales and equipment manufacturer advertising. Step 1. Structurize your paintball business. Choose a business structure with the assistance of a certified public accountant who is familiar with retail and sports businesses. Sole proprietorships, limited liability companies, and subchapter S corporations are examples of business structures. Meet with a commercial insurance agent who specializes in liability. Obtain a business license from your city or county clerk's office, and inquire about any other licenses or permits that may be required. Inquire with your state's Department of Revenue about obtaining a sales tax license. Step 2. Make a list of your paintball business's competitors. Within an hour's drive, you can find paintball fields as well as indoor paintball arenas. Visit each one and assess the size and condition of the facility. Acquire service and price sheets, as well as information on group events and special event packages. Make a note of any missing paintball-related services or products that your company can offer. Step 3. Rent a paintball field. Look for a location that is not in a residential area and has enough space for one or more paintball fields. Contact local farmers who have empty fields or landowners who have undeveloped land. Discuss seasonal rental rates, as well as access and usage restrictions. Before you sign your lease, get written approval from the zoning department. Divide the playing field into sections for different types of paintball games, and set up a small gear shed or trailer. Step 4. Buy inexpensive paintball supplies. Put together a package that includes paintballs, paintball guns, and launching accessories. Paintball clothing, padding, goggles, and gear bags should all be included. Purchase equipment for the maximum number of players your facility can accommodate. Increase your profit margin by obtaining wholesale or discount prices. Step 5. Recruit outgoing paintball business personnel. Send a flyer to regional paintball teams outlining job opportunities at your paintball company. Hire paintballers who are enthusiastic about working with players of all skill levels. Dress your staff in paintball-themed attire, and come up with paintball games that make the best use of your field and facility. Step 6. Construct your paintball prices and procedures. Create reasonably priced group rates that include administrative fees, playing time, equipment, and a basic paintball package. Create playing rules that require player safety equipment to reduce injury risks, and keep a first aid kit on hand. Provide a list of acceptable and unacceptable behaviors, as well as consequences for breaking the rules. Step 7. Advertise your paintball business. Organize a one-day grand opening event that includes a live remote, radio broadcast, and paintball equipment giveaways. With the giveaway entry forms, create a mailing list. Paintball demonstrations and introductory rates on new player gear packages will help you attract new players. Advertise the event in the sports sections of newspapers, and distribute flyers to local sports and paintball teams. Encourage paintball competitions by offering grand opening group rates for a month. Inquire about paintball team competitions with local sports teams, fitness clubs, civic groups, and corporations. If you found this video useful, please show your appreciation by clicking the like button. Also, let us know in the comments if you'd like us to make a long, comprehensive follow-up video to learn more about how to start a paintball business. Also, don't forget to click the subscribe button to see more videos from Shaun Academy, an extension for education.